Hello YouTube, welcome back to my channel. And here I am, yes, ready to work out. Of course, if you follow me on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, you know that I had my first workout Friday. I am so sore, I cannot walk, sit, anything. I did a workout on Friday, now it is Monday and I'm still sore. So although I was okayed by my surgeon 6 weeks after plastic surgery to start working out beginner level, this workout is banded dumbbell only workout from home, anywhere actually. If you don't have a dumbbell or a booty band, well, booty bands I sell on my website, so go check it out. Dumbbells, home stuff, home items will work just fine. Full body, quick workout from home. Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, so I am very sweaty. As you see, this workout is amazing. Yes, I wrote it myself. And yes, I am using my own booty band. Of course, there are a lot of booty bands for sale. If you're interested in mine, the link is description down below. Also, my shaker bottles, pre-workout is my own formula, but I'm not selling it yet. So you'll need to wait for that. But you know, the booty band, the shaker bottles are great for workouts, of course, from anywhere. I do it at my house. I have 3 kids, so, and they're just playing like right next to me while I work out. But we are done with the upper body, the lower body. Now we have the middle body, right? So the core, the abs. And we will just work on that now. So let's go. 30 seconds each exercise, 3 rounds.
Thank you.
you just saw my workout. This workout took me an hour to do. Wow, it is a good workout. If you try it out, please tag me on your social media. And of course, drink a lot of water, protein shake, something with, oh my goodness, like it's for sure no spill, like I can barely open it. Oh my God. Drink a lot of water, eat something with protein, or a protein smoothie, whatever you prefer. Get stronger. Oh my God, I can barely breathe. Thank you for watching today's video. If you have any video suggestions of something that you want to see for beginners, of course, if you are not a beginner, you can always up the weight, right? So it doesn't matter. Like any exercise that you can do, either if you're a beginner, advanced, anywhere in the middle, if you're a beginner, lower the weight, body weight, get used to the movement. If you're advanced, up the weight, barbell, heavy weight. I haven't done upper body at all since my plastic surgery, so I'm very happy. And so let's go make your protein shake, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.